Then we have the meat that we bought beef from America here, United States. Sure, so in my opinion, it's a so good one to roast, and we pay around $19. Then in my opinion, it's good because here, then you will see we can make 20, 25 slices. So at the end, I think then we have herbs, essential herbs. We have finocchio, we have basilico, that is not from Liguria, but it smells well. It's a little different. Don't will be exactly as our Ligurian one, but in my opinion, it's fine. It's not that it's bad, it's just different. Then we bought rosemary, all in America. And then for our dessert, we have honey that we bought for $10, you know, incredible. 2.5 kilos, something amazing, you know. Then we bought strawberries, then here you have a lot that come from California. And we bought even for $3.50 a kilo, you know, and this is a dream in Italy to buy for this price. And then we have the corn flour, then cane sugar, that is always better than this so refined white one that I don't trust. And then we have black pepper. This is the garlic, even I wanted to tell you. I use this powdered garlic. Why? When we make spaghetti aglio olio peperoncino, all these things, we cut the garlic, we put the garlic, we fry the garlic. But the thing is, when you cook so much, and this is a problem I have, it starts to burn you the fingers, and it's a little abrasive, you know, destroy the fingers, the garlic. I don't tell you, you make one lunch, one dinner a day, but you cook for 30 people every day, but look down, get so bad effects in your skin, the garlic. I don't say that it's bad, but depends how much you make. And my fingers are a little destroyed, you know? So I use this powder of garlic that is deshydrated one. Then anyway, it's so good, it's tasty, this and don't hurt me. So I don't have problems to use this. Then we have some eggs. So important to remember is to write all, to compare a little in the products that you have, quality and price, not the more cheap ones, but look the quality and price of all. And then to try to figure out how much money you have. And so with $10, we can eat 4 people, you know, it's something incredible. What can you do at home? And then you make so good quality things. So then we start to prepare. It's so important, just bought the tomatoes without any salt, pepper, sauces. I saw here in America, they make all this dressing. Make this for yourself, because you don't know exactly what they put. I don't say that they put bad things, but then you don't know how to make the condiment. You don't know exactly with what product you work. These are just plain tomatoes. And another thing that is so important, I don't know, I saw people that put oil in the water. I never doing that, because the pasta don't need no margin to attack normally. So it's better to not put oil, because you make the sauce, you make all, so I don't understand why to put oil there. In the pan of the tomatoes, of course, you start to fry a little the oil, then this is so important. And this starts to cook in the moment. It's not that you put in a cold pan. It's not that for this you must mean to leave the pan for 10 minutes and then when you put the tomato it starts to go all around. No. Just put low and it's warm the pan. It's so important, the impact and get the food with the fire. We start to put the tomatoes. Then you see, here's a little tomato. It's not a problem. Tomato have a lot of water inside. So if we put a little, it's not that we put water in our side. But I don't want to throw away this tomato here because it's no reason I want to do anything. So even here, this is clean, ready to throw. And we are making for around 25 people, eh? This is so important even to remember. And it's better than you make a little more always. Yes, and today I will try something that I never did before. I will try to make separately the meat. I will cook the meat because we have so many, much meat. And I saw some people, even more children, than like, for example, the meat with the tomatoes, they have another problem. Anyway, the children, we must need to try with and they eat all. But just to try to be more easy with everybody, you know, with the taste of everybody. So we make the tomato sauce in one part. We make the meat for the sauce in one part. As this, we put tomato in the meat. We can make three combinations of pasta. You can make plate pasta, pasta just with tomatoes. Now that you have all these persons that are vegetarian, so you have tomato. If they want meat sauce, that's okay. You put a little tomato, you cook in a pan independent, and it's fine. You can make with meat sauce, ragu, no? And then what can you make that is so interesting? Even just with the meat. You can salt the pasta inside the meat. And this is amazing, even with a good cheese. So you can make four combinations. So you can make happy everybody just with two simple things. For the meat, always to try to get a pan that is a little more thick. We put a little olive oil to start to prepare the meat. Over here. And we leave here, yeah, for some minutes, because I want to get warm the olive oil. The tomato, it starts to be fine. The water is there. We can find something to cover the water. Here is warm. We take the pan here, because as this, we don't make a disaster. We start to put the meat here. Be careful and don't get the plastic. We have so beautiful meat here. Extremely beautiful. Even the smelling is so good. Looks so fresh. You must mean to care a lot about the salt, because it's so difficult to measure it and to know how much you put. And when you put so much salt, the plate is destroyed. We put a little salt to the meat, but with so much careful. Perfect, no more. We put a little salt here in the tomato sauce. Like. And in our water, we put just a little. That's it. I think we don't rinse and get salty and then it's a disaster. Black pepper, white pepper, that's okay, the same. White pepper is more when you make white sauces, if you don't want them not to realize. This looks fresh, looks good. Like, now we start to move a little and the ingredients get calm. We don't put so much fire. Take care to don't burn enough. With a tomato, it's difficult to burn because it's a lot of water, no? Tomato is water, it's life. And then the meat. The meat starts to get them incredible way to be. Yes, we put a little more olive oil to this. Starts to get so good. Lemon juice, and this is so good. Makes rich the meat. Always look the meat, because there are some pieces that are not yet cooked. And then some pieces get more cooked than another ones. We cook for 25 people. 25 people, and you can make at home. You can invite all your family. It's a so beautiful thing.